Everyone has an opinion. Yeah. And they all think they're the smartest person in the room. At the end of the day, I gotta trust my instincts. We have an opportunity here. One hell of a decision to make. We can build on something tonight or take a giant step backwards. One pick can ruin this city's dreams. The right one can save this franchise. Fans loving you one day, next day calling for your job. Experts telling the world how we'll get it wrong based on their mock drafts. These coaches telling me I have to draft this guy. Endless analytics, scouting reports. And all I'm worrying about is, can this kid live up to the hype? We're expected to create and then follow a so-called blueprint. There is no blueprint for any of this. We're not dealing in absolutes, we're dealing in emotions, character, attitudes, elite talents, human nature. Confidence may be the most valuable currency on the table tonight. Without it, nothing else matters. If it feels right, it probably is.
Welcome to the 2017 Fighitn Engineer Games Draft. Seniors, you'll be called here as the leader of your teams to promote the competition this spring. That's going to help us defend our conference title. All right. You're in uncharted territory, and now we're ready to take the next step. She said, where'd you want to go? How much you want to risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do, 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. We have a trade. The Swamp Dunks have given up the first pick in this year's draft. TD Chasers, you are now on the clock. And with the first pick, TD Chasers select junior safety John Kirby.
This kid, to me, is the best defensive back. I don't care if you're talking corner or safety in this draft, because there's nothing he can't do. He can line up down in the box. He has great pattern recognition, great fundamentals, great hands. He can play in the deep part of the field as far as high-pointing the football. And I'll tell you what, when you're talking about the running game and you're talking about hitting, there is nobody that absolutely delivers the hammer like this guy does. I mean,
second pick in the draft, all run from Rain select junior defensive lineman Griffin Steffen.
Tell you, look at this guy, you love the motor, you love the toughness, and you love the natural pass rush instincts. This kid knows how to come off the edge, get the best from a technique standpoint, counter move, secondary move. He has all that.
Third pick in this year's draft. Freshman offensive lineman Devin Williams comes off the board.
When you turn on the film, this kid has what you're looking for. He's light on his feet. He has a pass set. It just looks so easy for him for a big man. He can redirect. He can do a lot of things naturally.
With the fourth pick in this year's draft, Bad and Bougie selects freshman wide receiver Garrett White.
This kid can fly, and he's a very competitive football player. He wants the football thrown his way. He's got great ability after the catch.